main event tonight, you have a one-on-one match from the UWC